Hispanic, and other minorities. Now, it seems to me that if we have over 30% youth unemployment in this country, if we are seeing so many of our young people's lives getting destroyed, then maybe it makes more sense to invest in jobs